Tag. Ich würde gerne auschecken, bitte.
Ihre Zimmernummer bräuchte ich?
416.
Hier einmal Ihre Rechnung.
Dankeschön. Ich bezahle mit dem Schlüssel. Gut.
Dankeschön.
Danke, Wiederschauen.
Tschüss.
Dankeschön. Ich bezahle mit dem Schlüssel.
Mhm.
Dankeschön. Dankeschön. Wiederschauen.
What's very important by any Mini is to be able to enter the car in a very easy and an uncomplicated manner. What's very important by the Mini Rocketman concept is that we have a door with a double hinge that actually makes the entry, especially in very tight spaces, very easy. What's also very valuable on this concept is that we have this new concept of a drawer that you can open and in daily life in the rear, put your things in it and close it very uncomplicated. This is very Mini typical. This is a special and for us very valuable way of using the car in everyday life. What's very sustainable about the car is that it's small. Minis were always the smallest car of its class, and this car shows it as well. That for us is the top message on this car. It is possible to have a small car in today's world and very premium. That for us is a very sustainable message. But on top of that, we've also made use of very sustainable materials. We use lightweight materials like carbon, which is carbon fiber in this case, is new to Mini and used in the exterior parts. You can actually see that the car is small and light. And to top it all off, we have some new and very interesting materials in the interior. For example, the use of paper. We use paper in this interior, and that gives this car this very special for us and very important sustainable meaning. On the Rocketman concept, we make extensive use of carbon fiber. Fact is that carbon fiber is an expression of lightweight, and we want to show it as far as the structure, the cowl as it extends into this segment around the hinges for the front door, but we also translate that technology into the spats around the wheel, including the actual wheel design, all of it in carbon technology. We find that this is a new and very premium way of showing technology.